Low back pain results in millions of dollars of lost work and untold suffering every day. Many factors can be responsible for low back pain and sciatica: improper sitting or lifting, overexertion, trauma, or inherited spinal abnormalities may contribute to the cause. First, let's talk about chiropractic. Chiropractic champions a natural method of healing, advocating a non-surgical, non-invasive, and drugless approach to the treatment of patients. Grounded in a view of the individual as an integrated human being, the doctor of chiropractic focuses on spinal health and wellness as the keys to overall health and well-being. So what does a chiropractor do? The primary treatment for spinal dysfunction is a procedure known as vertebral adjustment, or more generally known as spinal manipulation. An adjustment is a technique in which the chiropractor skillfully applies pressure to an area of the spine that is not functioning properly or is out of alignment. The procedure is often but not always applied manually, meaning we use our hands. The result is reduced pain and inflammation and restored function to the injured area. In addition to adjustments or manipulations, patients may also receive a treatment plan that uses physiological procedures such as electric muscle stimulation, controlled exercise, nutritional counseling, or other professional advice that may improve overall health. Acute low back pain is the first stage of a back injury, but don't worry. While it's certainly true that chronic pain can develop out of an episode of acute low back pain, with early chiropractic treatment, it is possible to avoid a long-term problem. Here are the basics about symptoms, causes, and treatment of acute low back pain. Acute low back pain means relatively short-term pain, stiffness, and/or muscle tension anywhere in along the back, starting below the ribs and extending to just underneath the buttocks. The length of time you've had the pain distinguishes it from chronic back pain. Experts differ on its duration, but it's usually no more than 12 weeks. Acute low back pain affects up to 45% of adults per year, yet only 5% see a doctor. Without the right amount of early chiropractic treatment, acute low back pain may become a chronic condition, so it's very important to seek and get help as soon as you can. The reason why most people suffer from lower back pain is because many of the pain-sensing nerves of the spine are in the facet joints, the two interlocking fingers at the back of each lumbar spinal bone. The normally smooth surfaces on which these joints glide can become rough, irritated, and inflamed. As such, the chiropractic approach is to help restore a more normal motion and position of these affected spinal bones with specific chiropractic adjustments. The simplicity and success of this approach has been documented in numerous research projects and has helped many patients avoid risky surgery. Interested in this topic and would like to become a new patient? Please go to my website at www.drheeb.me for a new patient special offer, or feel free to call my office at 314-291-5077. It's that easy to become a new patient. We do all the work for you. In closing, I'd like to leave you with a recent patient testimonial by Mary Ellen Sievers, who talks about how chiropractic care in our office helped her lower back condition and hip pain.